Hello, my name is Charisma, and this is Conan Exiles. Yes, just started. I had a little go, had a little look at the character creation. I do like it. I think it's, I think it's really good. It's easy to go through it. It's easy to figure out what you're doing with it. There are a lot of races. So, wow. I want something that's more like me. Fiercely loyal to another. Himalayan. No. I want something really nice. Yeah. What I'll do is I'll go through them quite slowly and then you can have a look. Let's have a quick look. And ooh, they're going to have that soon, aren't they? I think I will go for that. Karma, more civilized. Yes. That's me. No worship. No. Yes. Okay, very scary.
Death is coming. The gods are watching.
I like that one. I think I'll have that one. Head options. I don't want to be too pale, because you are in the desert, so you would have a little bit of a tan. Hair. No. I don't know. I don't think it really matters, to be honest. I don't like that fringe. I'll have that. Go really? Should go white? No. I quite like that. Yes, that will do. Eyebrows. Don't. No, thank you. Monobrow. I like that. Do you want lighter-ish? Yes, that will do. Cosmetics. She's got very big lips. Yes, that will do. There we go. I don't like that, actually. Yeah, that will do. Next. Jaw and chin. That's better, yes. Cheeks. Yeah, the customization is quite good. I do like the customization. Can have a really big nose. Height. There we go. Mouth. Yeah. doesn't look very happy, does she? Can't see the ears. Eyes. Angle. Spacing. Whoa! That looked quite weird. Colour. I like that. I prefer that. Right, body features. Don't want her too tall. Don't want her too short. That will do. Physique. That'll be. I don't want it too silly. School degree. Oh. Bribing a watchman. Freeing slaves. Oh, there we go. Is that all? Yeah, we're going to leave her as that. So that's fine. That is fine. We'll have it like that. I don't know how long this is going to be. We just want to get on, have a little look. First look. Good look around, see what we can do. Crafting menu as well. We want to have a quick look at that.
This land is not
see what we can do. I'll let you listen to this bit.
Shall I cut you down?
Yes, cut me down, please.
It might kill you.
Extremely buff man, Daddy. Very nice. Yes, cut me down, please. Now.
We will meet again.
Awesome. It's very loud. Very, very loud. Now, like I say, I've had a little look at what to do. So, if you want to collect the plant fibers, E for that. Same with the stones. There you go. Like so. Scroll out like that. There we go. Sorry, I will get enough. Come on.
I am
Thank you.
Beaten, left to rot among the ruins of the past. There are others here. Slaves. Bandits and cannibals. Exiles from lands I've never heard of. Some of them try to scrape a life from the wasteland, scrabbling in the rocks and sand for their own place. I cannot go on. The life that I left behind haunts me. The sun with the glittering spires of Belverus is forever denied me. The smell of my daughter's hair. I will pass the ghost fence, and this cursed land will finally end me. Whoever reads this note, I leave the last of my water and this message. Stranger, you have my pity. You do not know how cursed you truly are.
Okay. There's a little bit of a storyline as you're moving through to the... Well, to where, anywhere, really, to the city. Now, just going to collect a few things. There is a little something I've forgotten to do, but we can run back and do that in a second. Just want to collect a few items up. Start the crafting. We'll have a sprint. We will go back down here. Probably doesn't help my energy much, but... Shouldn't really sprint everywhere. I'm going to have to get used to that. I will have to turn down the volume. It is actually really, really quite loud. What is this here?
Behold, bonded one, the very boundaries of civilization. Beyond the passage of our highways lie the wild places of the world, where untamed savages make endless war upon each other. You cannot pass in into the endless wastes enslaved. Your bonding prevents it. Return. Follow the road. Any road. All roads lead to the city.
Okay. I know I'm just sort of going quiet and letting you listen to that. I don't know how much of this game you've actually seen, so I don't want to talk over it if you're wanting to listen to it. There we go. But we just need to make sure that we collect. Like any survival game, it is a matter of collecting and moving forward. So, let's have a little look at the crafting menu. So I to bring that up. Okay, so we've got the stone pick. We can craft that. There's a torch. We will craft that too. Also craft that. We will craft some leggings. And we will craft a top and some hand wraps. They will go directly onto your character, so you won't need to go into your inventory and do that. Okay. We are going to have a look. Nearly done. Yeah, they'll go straight onto her feet. There you go. But we want to do some more because we would like a top. And I am getting thirsty. To try and collect as much as we possibly can. There we go. Like I said, I don't know how long I've been recording, but I'll just record this first look. You can let me know whether or not you'd want to see more of this, or you're not too bothered. It's entirely up to you guys. And I do like the look of the game. It is going to change further. Like any early access game. You know, it does change. And the change direction. And but I like it. I really do like it. I like the look of it. It's a little bit loud. Going to see if we can turn the audio down a little bit more, because that is quite loud actually. Apply. There we go. A little bit better. I'm going to sprint a little. Shouldn't really be sprinting. Gonna end up thirsty. Right, we want to make a top. Now, there we go, and we'll make some hand wraps as well. There we go. Yeah, you fly away. Not that I'd do a great deal to you. Hello. Got a leg missing.
Gods curse this sandstorm. We were forced to take refuge before the wind scoured the skin from our faces. There is something in the storm. Beasts. We hear the skittering of their paws outside the ruins, and their howls mingled with the screaming winds. The men are scared. I've put them to work crafting rudimentary weapons and torches from the loose stones and rough plants that dot this place.
Okay.
I've yet to meet a beast that liked fire, or the bite of the axe.
Right, so we're making the axe. No, we're not making the axe. We've made the torch. Oh, we can level up. We can make the axe in a second. Apprentice craftsman. So if we learn that, we learn all the rest, I believe. I'm not entirely certain. So the stone hatchet, fiber, bedroll, and the twine. So we'll unlock that. And then we can craft the axe. We need some twine. Right, we can only craft one. We'll have to grab some more. I don't know what that noise is. We'll have to grab some more plant fibers. Wow, a little bit of lag there. Little bit of lag. That's fine. She would be absolutely boiling in those. So we can do three. Can we? We can dual wield as well. That's awesome. Okay, so we can get rid of those. We don't need those ones. I don't want to be running around with those in my hand. Is this fiber? Yes. Okay. Oh. Don't really want to go down there. I don't know what's down here. So, 3 and 2. There's some water down there. I can see the water from here. I don't think that's friendly. That beastie there. No. Oh, wow. No, go away. Bugger off. Okay. He's dead. I don't know why I'm... I think I'll just loot. Loot all. Okay. Yeah, I'm now covered in blood, but never mind. At least it was his blood, I think. I cut some wood down, I think. Probably will need a campfire. And I don't know whether we use this wood or... Oh. Are you friendly? It doesn't seem to be charging for me. No, it's going the other way. I thought for a second then when I said that and I heard his feet, he was charging for me. Right, okay. I wonder if I can... Let's see if we can... Woo! Right, this is the sandstone. So, I believe. It's just stone. Okay. What's that noise? Yeah, I'm just trying to figure this out as well, guys. No, put it on 3, please. No, 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 bugger off. No! Don't kill me, please. Don't kill me, I'm doing a let's play. I keep hitting you and hopefully I'll kill you. Yeah, I've got all your body as well. There we go. I'm going to go wash this off. I don't want to end up sick or anything. I want him to go away. Oh. Wow, that was really weird. Really weird bloody noise. Are those people up there? Are those bad? I don't know if they're bad. I'll wash this off. Wow. There we go. Right, okay. Oh god, there's another one of those there. Oh my gosh. I need my health to go back up. Okay. I don't know whether we can swim across to the other side. Maybe that would... be better. Probably found something even worse over here. Was that a yes? What was it? Oh my god, it's a crocodile! leave me alone. Look, there's some people over there, near the fire. They're nice and warm for you. Go and eat them. Go and eat them, not me. Go away, go away, go away, go away, go away. Is it gone? I'm thirsty. Well, luckily enough, there's some water. No, there's also a fucking alligator! Go away! Go away! Ow! Ow! It ate me. Right, don't fight crocodiles. Build a bed to save your respawn. Oh yeah, that was something I forgot to do. Okay! You killed me. Stop. I was killed by thirst. Why was I killed by thirst? See, I'm still thirsty, yet my thirst meter's still... My thirst meter is filled. But you're saying I'm still thirsty. Okay. That's not very good. Because I'm actually dying of thirst again. I think that's a little bug. Yeah, I'm going to die, look. But yet my thirst meter is filled? Okay. Let's check that out again. Yeah, still thirsty. Bear with me a sec, guys. Right, okay, guys. I just respawned in. I had to log out and log back in again to get rid of that bug. So, yeah, that was the thing. I don't know whether it's a bug or what. I don't know. I'm going to have a look and see whether or not somebody else has had the same sort of issue. Now, I'm going to need to get some more weapons or something. And I keep having a really bad lag spike. I mean, I'm at a good stable 70, 80, 90 sometimes, and then it just drops to 14. So, I don't know. I don't know. Right, I would like some more clothes. Thank you. And I've got some more twigs and things. I don't know whether or not your body stays there till late or anything like that. I don't know. So, I'll have to find out where I died. The first time. Oh, you can bugger off. Don't like you. I can't fight you with no weapons. Okay, I can't even remember whereabouts I was. Do we have a marker on the map where I died? No. No. Okay. I don't know whether I'll be able to collect everything back that I got, but that's fine. Although I did have the water skin. Don't know if you can craft those. That would be have to be a thing we have a look at. Level up. No, let's not do the level up yet. Vitals. Level up. Yes, let's level up. Vitality. Yeah, we'll do that. Stamina pool. Yes, because I do like to run everywhere. Yeah, we'll do that. Learn recipes. Is there a water skin in here? Stop making that noise, whatever you're doing. I will have to have a look through this later on. I don't know if that, if you get a water skin or not. Do we have that? Apprentice stonemason. Can we do that? Spent available. Stop it. We want that. Yes, sealed water skin. There we go. We do want that. And that costs one. So we need to level up. Again. Level up another one. Well, let's grab these. There we go. Grab the stones. Stones. Yeah, this isn't going to be the start of the run through. This is just for a quick look. Little things about what to do, and then I will start another character for the actual gameplay if you do want me to do it. So this is just for me to just show you the beginning bits of the game and the fact that I died. At least next run through I might not die. Well, I'm hoping I don't. Beginning, be a little bit more wiser with how to play. But I would like to go down to the water again, which is going to be through here, but I do want to get some clothes on again. So I'll just do that, guys, and then bring you back for that. You've seen me do the clothes already, so. Right, guys, I am back. Oh, a repair hammer. Sandstone door. Oh, that's quite cool. Right, so we do want one of these. We need some more stone, I believe. Yes. And, oh, we could do one of those. And we will do another torch. I don't want that in there. Can I put that in there? That's good. Yes, I can. So we do need some more twine, actually, because I would like to make the beds. Collect these as we're going. But we do want another axe as well for some more wood. We're going to need a lot of stone for the first little build thing, which looks really cool, by the way. Do like the look of the building. Can't wait to do that. Could be till to harvest. I don't want to harvest it. Well, actually I do, because then it'll be quicker. Wow, she's a bit eager. But, you know, we need to do it. We need to collect. Although I love the way it crumbles. Absolutely love the way that crumbles down. I really do like that. Can I hit that one? Yeah. Hey. Hey. Not a stone. It looks like a stone, but it's not a stone. Yes, I don't know what's with the first health thing. Wow, that was a bit weird as well. But then, I mean, it is early access. We are sort of checking for bugs as well and things like that that are not sort of acting how they should be acting. So I don't mind. I do like early access. Right, we want the axe as well, don't we? So I can put that in there. So we do want the axe as well. We can do that. And we need some more plant fibre. Because we do want a bed. Respawn point, actually. So that's something we need to do. That would be one of the first things I actually do when I do start the game properly, if you do want it as a let's play on the channel. So just to check it out for the moment. Just to see how we're going. Oh no! Fuck off! No, I can't be missing. Right, okay. Wow. Don't like him. Really do not like him. Feral flesh. Awesome. Do we get any more off you? Oh, actually, yeah, we do. Awesome. Hide. Don't really want to be fighting too many of those. But I do want to get down to the water because I do not have water. And I'm going to need some water very soon or I will die of thirst. Are we down here? I can't remember whereabouts we were. Doesn't like you going too bloody fast. Okay. Now we've got a little bit of a laggy issue. But again, early access. Oh, bugger off. I've already died once. Bugger off. Oh, my health's not too bad. I'm gonna kill you because you're doing my head in. Right, let's take everything and then let's smash him to pieces. There you go. Now go away, leave me alone. Right, okay, just hope we don't come across any more bloody crocodiles. Right, okay. Can we drink the water? Yes. We could drink the water straight from there. Awesome. I assume we're going to have to make a little camp of some sort. So let's have a look at that. No, we can't do that yet. Attributes. Can we learn anything yet? We want that. So we need to level up some more. Right, okay. We need to... What shall we do? Right, we'll craft that. I don't know if that gives us any XP. No. Craft that because we don't know if that does anything. There we go. Where's the bed? Number 4. Overlapping with another object. Right, although we're going to freeze to death, probably. But that is... Wow. There's another campfire up there. But I really like the look of this. This, it does look good, does the game. And what they've done. I really do like it. Alright guys, well that's the first look. I know I died in it and everything else, but I am going to start over again. Do another character. And start over for a let's play. But this was just the first look for you. I hope you like it. And I don't know, I hope you want it on the channel. I would like to actually do it. Right, thank you very much for watching. Hopefully there will be another episode and I will see you then. Until then, bye for now.